Watch what's approaching. The supreme moment. Reality striking closer than it seems, don't it? Go ahead, it's for the taking if you want it. If not, the dream dies and you'll be forever haunted. Then confront it.
What's good? So looks like everything dropped. All right, let's get started. So we'll start off with the Trunks unit. Again, this is more or less going to be a translation video. So just covering the units that are coming out. And I gotta say, it's pretty interesting. So we'll start off with the transforming Trunks unit. The transformation requirement from the TUR state for the first transformation, it is gonna transform after three turns from the start of battle. So that is the requirement for that. So let's go ahead and look at all three of these versions. So again, it's going to have a transformation based on criterias initially, and then you can use the active skill to transform the second time. So in terms of leader skill, I'm not going to cover all the stuff for the TUR. Well, actually, I do need to, because this is actually the final product. So for some reason, I was thinking it was an LR. It's been a long day. Alright, so for leader skill, it is going to be, and by the way, this is the first time I'm actually seeing this, so it's going to be ad-lib, pretty much improv. So future category, plus 3 key HP attack and defense, or HP and attack increase of 170%, defense increase of 130%, and then secondary passive will be super types, plus 3 key HP attack and defense, increase of 120%. In terms of link skills, you are looking at Saiyan Warrior Race, Saiyan Lineage, Royal Lineage, Messenger from the Future, Dismal Future, Prepared for Battle, and Fierce Battle. For the categories, the Trunks unit falls into the Future Saga, Hybrid Saiyans, Time Travelers, Vegeta's Family, and then Transformation Boost. Okay, so in terms of the passive skill, Konosekai no Tameni, so for this world is the passive skill title. Attack and defense increase of 100%, and then once you fulfill the criteria, he'll transform. The criteria being just has to be three turns from the start of the battle, or after three turns from the start of the battle. In terms of the 12 key, not 12 key multiplier, but 12 key super attack increase, and then immense damage. Alright, so let's move on to the first transformation. So again, after three turns from the start of battle, you'll be able to transform into this unit. In terms of the passive skill, so you do get Super Saiyan and Golden Warrior as part of the new link skills after the transformation. And then on the active skill, I do see that the criteria is 次の攻撃参加ターンから発動可能1回のみ。So the only requirement to initiate the active skill is the next time he comes back around in the rotation is when you'll be able to activate the active skill itself. Alright? And basically the effect, what it's saying right here, is 強化される, which means he gets upgraded or enhanced, I guess. So of course the leader skill itself doesn't change. Let's move on to the passive. let's see, 自身のアタックとディフェンス 120% up and ターン開始前に自身の気力プラス1最大4さらにアタックとディフェンス 10% up 最大 80% up. So that is a lot of information. First off, attack and defense increase of 120% is the first set of the passive skill. And then for every turn, key plus 1 max of 4 key increase, and then attack and defense increase of 10% up to 80%. Alright, so we've covered everything else. Looks like, again, I already covered the active skill here. And for the super attack, attack and defense increase, and immense damage. Alright, so let's go ahead and go into the final version. So after you initiate the active skill, and by the way, it is a super tech type, so I don't know who all was guessing what type it would be or whatever, but it does seem to be a super tech type. Alright, so this is the final product, final transformation. Let's see, so links don't change in terms of the passive skill. For every key collected, attack increase of 30% and defense increase of 10%, so that is quite a bit of a boost. And then let's see, Zen 属性に効果抜群で攻撃, so effectively attack against all types. And then for one time, 属性キダマのうちランダムで, okay, so for one time, it's going to convert a random key into tech types. And let's see, yeah, so it's going to convert a random key into tech types. So that is just going to happen one time only. So is going to help pretty much similar to the transforming Vegeta unit, but you're not going to get the entire field, you know, converted over, but you do get a 30% in attack and defense increase of 10% for every key collected. All right, so looks like for the super attack, it's going to be immense damage and then massively increase or massively decrease enemy's defense. Yep, that's what it says. All right, so that is the Trunks unit. Let's move on to the Zamasu unit. This one should be pretty interesting, actually. Quite curious what this is because I haven't read it yet. Alright, so it is going to be, first off, an extreme agility type unit. Let's see, for the leader skill, it's going to be Realm of Gods category lead, plus 3 key, HP attack increase of 170%, and defense increase of 130%. And then extreme types, plus 3 key, HP attack and defense increase of 120%. Looks like link skills, power bestowed by gods, cold judgment, prodigies, what is it, Godly Warriors, Dismal Future, Nightmare, and then Fierce Battle. In terms of categories, you're looking at Realm of Gods, Patara, Future Saga, Time Travelers, and Transformation Boost. So pretty good set of categories right there. Alright, and then in terms of the passive skills, an attack increase of 100%, and then reduced damage taken by 40%, and then when HP is 70% or below, recovery of 7% toward HP, and then once you fulfill the criteria, fuse with the Patara. So we'll find out here in a second what it is. In terms of the super attack, it will be immense damage and greatly reduced defense. So I'm gonna have to back out and see what the... Yeah, so this one is the same. It's basically the first transformation will take place after 3 turns from the start of battle. Alright, this is the Fuse Zamasu unit, or Merge Zamasu unit. And let's see, for the links, looks like it is going to be Nightmare. So Nightmare is a new link. Zetsubou Kyoufuto Despair, what was that? A lot of these villains have it. I'm trying to remember which one it is. Well, it doesn't really matter. We're just going to cover the overall stats anyway. So Nightmare is a new link, and then Fuse Fighters, I guess you can call it, and then boss, Big Bad Bosses will be the additional link skills within that. In terms of the updated passive skill, it's going to be plus 2 key, attack increase of 120%, and then reduced damage taken by 40%, and then once HP is 80% or below, 10% HP recovery. So it is going to be a pretty effective. I mean, every time you get HP 80% or below, it's going to recover 10%. It's not restricted to just one time only or whatever, so that's pretty nice. Same thing as the Trunks unit. Basically, you have to wait for the next rotation in order to initiate the active skill. All right, and then for the super attack, pretty much greatly reduced defense on top of the immense damage, looks like. All right, so the final state for the merged Zamasu unit looks like, let's see. So none of that matters, and then I see some big ass number right here. Alright, so for the passive skill, it's going to be plus 4 key, attack increase of 280%, and then reduce damage taken by 20%, and then ignore enemy's guard, and then let's see, decrease super type allies attack by 10%. That's funny how they specified, instead of all super types, it's telling you that it's going to decrease your allies' super types attack by 10%. Okay, and then, so massively decrease enemy's defense and then immense damage. So that's pretty much all there is to it. But there are some other units on here. This is the Super Intelligence Mai unit. She is getting a Dokkan Awaken now, so that's pretty nice. And it looks like it's going to be for the Time Traveler's leader skill. So let's take a look what this is. Time Traveler's leader skill, plus 3 key HP attack and defense, increase 120%. So that's actually pretty good. And then intelligence type plus 3 key HP attack and defense increase of 70%. So pretty nice right there. In terms of leaks, you're looking at Battlefield Diva, Brainiacs, Cold Judgment, Rival Duo, Dismal Future, Courage, and Fierce Battle. And then categories is Peppy Gals, Future Saga, and Time Travelers. For the passive skill, it's going to be Time Traveler's... Time Traveler's category, plus 2 key. So Time Traveler's category allies, plus 2 key, attack and defense increase of 40%. And then attacked enemy, high chance to stun the attacked enemy. So that is actually a pretty good upgrade. Attack and defense increase of 40% and plus 2 key for, you know, time traveler category allies. That's pretty good. All right, and then for the super attack, it's going to be high chance to stun the enemy. All right, so the last one is actually Zamasu and Gwas. Kind of a surprising entry here, but looks like this is going to be Realm of Gods category lead. Plus 3 key HP, attack and defense, increase of 120%. In terms of the links, you're looking at Godly Warriors, Cold Judgment, Rival Duo, I think it's like Gentleman or something like that. More Than Meets the Eye, Brainiacs, I think, and then Fierce Battle. Categories are Realm of Gods, Future Saga, Patara, Time Travelers, and also Combination. For the passive skill, it's going to be all allies plus 2 key defense increase of 70%, and then high chance to evade enemy attacks. And then if you attack a super type enemy, plus 5 key and attack increase of 100%. So it's definitely meant to be more or less against, you know, super type enemies. And then for the SA, pretty much sealing super attack. So I think that's it for that. So I'm not going to cover the super attacks. I'll provide a link for Social Fire's video. She'll be covering that anyway. So I just wanted to cover the stats real fast. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I'm sure a lot of activity will be coming up pretty soon anyhow, so definitely stay tuned. And again, hopefully you guys enjoy the video, and thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later.